With remote work suddenly becoming the new standard of working, many organizations aren't prepared to meet the increase in technological demands. Hi, I'm Jeff, and I'm a product marketer at SOTI. I'd like to show you how you can quickly and securely enroll your personal Apple device running iOS or iPadOS 13.1 or newer into SOTI MobiControl so you can access the corporate content you need to be able to work from anywhere. Let's dive right in. Businesses are embracing the benefits of having employees use their personal devices to perform business-critical tasks through Bring Your Own Device or BYOD policies. BYOD improves worker satisfaction and productivity. It reduces the costs associated with device procurement and extends the ability to work by allowing employees access to corporate apps and data anytime and anywhere. Apple introduced user enrollment capabilities with the release of iOS and iPadOS 13.1, and customers running SOTI MobiControl version 14.4.3 automatically gain support for this new capability. User enrollment secures company apps and data while keeping your personal information private. Personal apps, data, and device settings remain completely in your control. Before enrollment, your IT administrator must provide you with a user enrollment URL and a managed Apple ID. Employees who want to enroll their personal Apple devices into SOTI MobiControl using user enrollment can do so in three easy steps. Step 1. Using Safari, navigate to the user enrollment URL provided by your IT administrator. Step 2. Enter your corporate credentials. And Step 3. Follow the requested enrollment steps on your device to complete enrollment. And remember, enrollment may take a few minutes to complete. Once your device has been enrolled, your device's work profile is ready to be managed by SOTI MobiControl. In three easy steps, I've shown you how you can enroll your personal Apple device into SOTI MobiControl for a BYOD scenario. To learn more about how the SOTI One platform can reduce the cost, complexity, and downtime of your business-critical mobile and IoT operations, visit www.soti.net.